Hey guys, Jamie today on Roblox playing some more Saber Simulator, as you can see on the screen right now. Honestly, I'm recording this video just after the last video, which I lost yesterday. And honestly, like I said in that video, today I am going to be going for the moon pet. So like I said as well, in that video, I will also be probably going to try and go for the one of the newest ranks. We already got a shiny queen, nice, I'll take that. But obviously, I'm going to go for a rank up. There's two new ranks, so obviously I'm not going to get both of them in this video. But while I'm also hatching, I might as well click at the same time and AFK a little bit. And obviously, I'm going to definitely have probably, at least I'm hoping I'm going to have enough by the end of the video to actually have the moon pet and to get the next rank. So I'm not going to get the best rank. That'll probably be in maybe tomorrow's video. Probably not. Depends how long it takes. Or if any other simulators come out with a new update. So there's that. Anyway, I guess I'll just hop straight into the little montage, I guess, of me opening Win, which, by the way, still don't really understand why the Special Ops crowns are worse than the previous eggs. It's for the same rarity. The 4% in the last egg has one more, like, a couple more crowns. Doesn't really make sense to me. But anyway, let's hop into the little montage part. That little cutscene part of me grinding, yeah, that was recording for 3.5 minutes. I went to take a pee and to get a jug of water so I could actually have some water. I mean, simple as that. I already got it. This happened the last update. I got it very quickly. This was even quicker. I haven't even spent 0.1 trillion. I think I spent 0.01 trillion. I have it. The Magma King. And it actually has a crown, that's so good. Okay, give me that. Bruh, that was so quick. That was so quick, I already have it, and that's actually a really cool animation. It didn't even take me one inventory. If you think about it, because I already had like maybe 90 pets, one inventory. It took me maybe 250. How much is 250 times by 100,000? Or actually, is it 100 million? Yeah, it's 100 million. Okay, so 100,000, 100 million. Well, it's only like, what, 2.5 billion? The 25 billion? Yeah, 25 billion. That's all I spent to get this moon pet. That's very cheap. I can definitely see people spending like hundreds of billions, almost maybe trillions. But yeah, that was really quick. I already have it. It's actually pretty good as well. It's 75 crowns as well. That's more than my rainbow hazmat from the last update, which is really nuts. The strength as well is actually really good compared to the 0.3% pet. As you can see, it's 20 crowns better, which is great. The strength is also about only 10 better, but the crowns are actually really, really good on this moon pet. Was it the same for this one as well? Not really. It really wasn't the same for the last one. Actually, that one is the best one from the last egg. Like, really isn't that much better if you look at them. Like, 10. This one has like maybe like what, 10? Actually, I think a little bit more than 10. No, it's about 10. But the crowns is 20 better. Actually, they finally learned that people aren't going to go for all the crown shinies really, or the rainbows, especially by the time the next bear moon pets out. So I guess they're ramping up the crowns on these a little bit, which is pretty nuts. So I mean, hey, I'll take that. I already got one. So that means I'm unfortunately not going to be able to buy a new class in this video unless I have it enough, which I don't. I have one trill or one T. I'm still like 1,000. I got to do it 1,000 times. So that's only going to take. That's only going to take me like what, maybe 6 hours. So I definitely will have it by the morning, but. Damn, I got that super quick. Well, that's good for me, I guess. I've already got it. That was a really short video. Well, I guess I might as well leave it off there. I mean, I have it. I mean, I don't really know what else to do. I can make a rainbow coil. I guess I'll make a rainbow coil. Is that basically all I can do? Basically, yeah. Actually, it's almost already 100, which is just worse than the rainbow hazmat, which, by the way, is 100. And this one is, like, basically two less. The crown, I think, is only just below it. Yeah, it's only just below it by 0.5, which is really good. So, yeah, that's really good. Again, probably won't really be using the Magma King that much because its stats aren't really that good. I can also go get Rainbow Pets, which are going to be a little bit better. I'm going to go grind for a little bit more also on those, just so it's a little bit quicker for me to go ahead and get the next classes, obviously. So I might as well get the best stuff in the game, right? If I'm going to grind auto-click for the new thing. So I'm going to do this for a bit longer, but I guess I'll leave that video off there. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time.